Kroy-zen. Pronounced kroy-zen. It's a brewing term referring to the layer of thick foam that occurs at the top of your brew during the primary fermentation. Oftentimes, when a brewer experiences a blowout, this means that kroy-zen has foamed so much that it has clogged their airlock, and the built-up pressure within the fermenter has either blown their airlock out or has exploded their fermentation vessel.